The Knight Badgett Fellowship is a program that gives a handful of mid-career journalists the opportunity to go through the first year of the Columbia Business School program.
You're doing a full-time load plus, but coming back to the journalism school for seminars, which give more of a basis in economics and business, and also the chance to meet business leaders over dinner that were off the record, those were the best parts of the program.
It's not everyone who has been able to sit down with Paul Volcker or Jamie Dimon, top people in the business world, getting to talk to them about what they're thinking about, how they see things, and it just deepens your understanding and your view of their perspective, and it's really helpful for you to keep that in mind as you go back to the reporting world.
If you talk to most big companies in the United States that are successful, they invest substantial sums in training. News organizations, as a rule, do not. And I think it's important to find ways to help reporters become more sophisticated, both because they will write better stories as a result, but also because they're up against people, their sources, whether in government or business, who are very well educated and skillful.
And in the case of the Knight program, it's very important for the public too. You know, and I've been doing this, for half a century. And for much of that time, certainly the first 10 years or so, business journalism was a backwater. Your typical metro newspaper was very thin and weak in the coverage of business news. But what people realized was that this is a very important topic for the public to understand and to get good coverage of. The Knight Badgett program was one of the earliest to really decide that they were going to invest in upgrading the skills and the knowledge of journalists, reporters, and editors.
Like a lot of business journalists, I got into it without having a lot of business background, and I really kind of learned by doing, but I also realized how much value there could be in really getting a deeper understanding of financial statements and corporate finance, and to help like fill in some of the holes in my understanding.
It's the first time that I actually sat with business school students learning corporate finance, learning climate finance, going really to the core of what bankers, if you would like, are doing in their daily life. And this knowledge will allow you afterwards to understand these worlds much, much better.
I'm a local journalist through and through, and never thought I would have this opportunity to be able to have the chance to apply to a pro program such as this. And what I found was interesting when I came here is that I thought initially, it's like, oh goodness, I'm not from Bloomberg or the New York Times or the Wall Street Journal. What do I have to add to this? And then I realized, oh, it's my experience. It was wonderful to be able to kind of be lifted up. And I'm glad to see that the Badgett Fellowship is there, not just for people who have had the opportunity to be in the coastal environments and work for these prestigious news organizations, but for the other really talented business journalists just working hard across the country. I wish everybody had this opportunity.